There's so many exciting things, you know, from the Toronto Blue Jays last year, the Raptors, and even the Leafs doing better. That's the sportsman in me. But there really are a lot of different things happening here that it's hard to pinpoint one thing. If you think of what's going on in artificial intelligence, if you think of the hub in the world that has the world leaders in artificial intelligence, it's the Toronto region. If you think about things like the tech sector, the knowledge economy, we have 400,000 young people in this region working in some form of the knowledge economy in the tech sector. You think about our life sciences and universal healthcare. 4% of the world clinical trials happen in the Toronto region because of the diversity of our culture. So there's so many interesting things happening here. It's hard to pinpoint one, but it is a place that people can find themselves here.